Hey everybody, Siri here. So I made a video the other day. Yesterday? No, wasn't yesterday. I think it was Friday. Was it Friday? Yeah, because I recorded my internet on Thursday. So yeah, I think it was a Friday I uploaded the video. I wasn't going to make one today, but I wanted to make this because I kind of freaked out this morning. Yeah, that's really annoying, you know, isn't it? Yeah. Look at things you have on this top, or whatever, you know, to hang them up with. You know, when you hang them up, and you've got those things, they all come out like the tops, annoying. Yeah, I kind of freaked out this morning. Last night. I can't remember what time it was last night, it was before I went to sleep anyway. I made a, I got my own personal Twitter account, and I've got a fan page, a joint fan page for, Will Schuster then, no, for Matthew Morrison and Corey Monteith. Clearly, I'm not being followed by Corey Monteith, or I don't even play for him for obvious reasons. But I'm not being followed by Matthew Morrison either. But he did wish me happy birthday last year. So I was kind of like, oh my god, Matthew Morrison has tweeted me back. I can't remember if he retweeted it, but he definitely tweeted me. And I was like, oh my god, he knows who I am. Or he doesn't know who I am, but he tweeted me, so yeah, I freaked out about that. Well, anyway, I made another fan page last night for Tim Daly. The past week or so, I was thinking, okay, I'm gonna make one, but I have to come up with a good Twitter name. And last night, I was like, oh my god, I've just come up with one, like, you know. Why didn't I come up with that before? It's so, like, obvious. Yeah, so I made that. And I think the first tweet I made last night, hang on, yeah. First tweet I done last night was, or said even, finally made a fan page on here for @TimmyDaly, after taking so long coming up with a good at name for it. I couldn't think of what they called the at thing, so I called it an at name, and that was my first tweet. Then I was, that was 19 hours ago? Yeah, 19 hours ago, so I've maybe about 2 o'clock this morning, I done it. Yeah, so I done that, then I went to bed. Well, I was in bed, but I went to sleep. Didn't think anything of it then. Obviously, I was going to check it when I come back on in the morning. Yeah, so I put my laptop on and all that, went to go and look, see the messages, and because I'm on the tweet deck thing, so I've got like notifications for my own one, notifications for my Matt and Corey one, notifications from my Tim Daly fan page, and obviously when I went to bed there was no notifications on there. There was one on there this morning, and seeing it freaked me out. I kind of freaked out about it in a good way, because I just thought somebody's gonna see that and just like it or retweet it or comment it or not comment it, but tweet me back or something. That's what I thought, just that. And it was this notification on there that somebody liked it. And you know, I mean, I was half asleep when I saw it, and I was like, oh, somebody liked it. And I said, well, it says Tim Daly Light. And I was like, oh, come on. That's not the real one. That's probably some... This is probably one of the fake... You know, when... There's a real-life celebrity on Twitter, but... There's fake ones as well, and fake ones for comment, you know? Because on Instagram, I posted something to do with Glee, and I thought Lea Michele had, liked it. But it was somebody else. It wasn't Lea Michele's name. It was similar looking, the username, but it wasn't the same. It was like a letter difference or something. Yeah, so I thought it was one of these fake ones. So I did actually click on the name, and it had the tick next to me. I was like, oh my god. Tim Daly, it was just like, well, maybe not just, I don't know what time he liked it, but he liked my post. So the first notification I ever had on that one was from the actual person it was for. Yeah, so yeah, he hasn't followed it yet, but oh my god. Now, I'm not going to be able to watch an episode of Madam Secretary or Private Practice or anything that he's in without thinking he's liked my post or my tweet. Kind of hoping he will follow in the future. I have had celebrities follow me. Like on my, what's it one? On my personal one, I've got Elizabeth Slayton's daughter following me. I have Katie Manning, who plays Joe, or played Joe Grant in Doctor Who, following me. I actually don't remember who else. Hang on, I'm gonna have a look because that's getting annoying now. I think I've got Shane Lynch following me. Come on, Shane, no, that's the wrong one, aren't I? Come on, Shaney. Make sure things so I can look. Well, I'm gonna have to go on the who's following me a bit rather than do it the way I was gonna do it. I've got lots of followers. I mean, half of them, I don't know who they are, but... Alright, come on. I was looking for the one with the ticks next to it. Yeah. Shane is just following me. Oh my god. Sorry. I mean... My favourite members of Boyzone are Keith Duffy and Stephen Gately. But Shane Lynch follows me. Not sure why, I know I'm a Boyzone fan, but of all the Boyzone members, he's the one following me. Yay. Why have I got a radio station following me? Well, actually, the radio station's news Twitter thing. I'm not sure why they're following me. Wizard World? Why are they following me when it's in America and I'm in the UK. That's confusing. Well. See, I had a few people following me that are like singers and or a band, but they're not like well known ones, but they got the tick. So I'm not quite sure who they are, but well, seeing that I can't see on this, they must have obviously deleted, but yeah, I got Sadie Miller, who is Elizabeth Sladen's daughter. Just the fact that his mother would be Sarah Jane Smith and I'm Sarah. I know I've got a few more. Maybe not a few more, but. Bewitched. I got Bewitched following me. I didn't even realise that. I was a huge Bewitched fan back then. Oh, but Bewitched following me. Oh. That's maybe why, if they follow me, that's probably why Shane is just following me, because two of them are from. Two members of Bewitched are his sisters. Maybe just not anymore. See, I got two on the radio station I was talking about. One of the DJs is following me and his wife. Which just confuses me because I don't think I've ever tweeted them. I haven't tweeted him. But he's following me and now his wife's following me. Sean Lloyd. I got Sean Lloyd, the weather woman. As well. This is weird. I'm not famous. Why are you following me? I don't understand it, but it was like a fan page, but it's not a fan page. I don't want to harm him anymore. I'm gone quite a way down the page. I know if, what do you call it? What should I say? Katie Manning, is she? Katie Manning, let's be sure she follows me. Come on. I remember I did tweet something once and she tweeted me back. I can't remember what I tweeted for her to tweet me back to, but I was like, she's replied to me. That must be the last one. I don't think I've got any other famous people tweeting me. Not tweeting me, yeah, following me, but. I thought it was Jane Inch was following me, I don't know what it was. Jane Lynch, it was 17. With the surname Lynch and the middle name Jane. Or they just. I said, let's say they would be fans. So maybe her name is. Her middle name is Jane and her last name's Lynch. I know this is probably taking ages, it's probably a boring video. I'm just gonna finish okay. Michael McIntyre, I don't, it's got a tick next to it. Please don't tell me Michael McIntyre's been following me as well. Well, I don't think he's the one that does the tweets, but he's an official one. So, I think it's like, we don't see that. Can't be any more famous people now. I mean, come on. At one point there was somebody, Helen Skelton from Blue Peter following me as well. No, what was I saying? What was I saying? I wouldn't have something like that. Yeah. Oh my god, I can't remember what I was saying. I was gonna say about somebody that's following me and. Oh yeah, somebody from. I can't remember if it was when Chico was on Dancing on Ice. When he was dancing, skating with. Followed me. Or when Gavin Henson was on. Strictly Come Dancing, and when he was dancing with, followed me. But I know one of them did. I must be all of them now. I can't find any more. People that follow me, not the chicks. Not any chicks. BBC Strictly follow me? Not sure why. There you go. So, yeah. Quite a few famous people following me. I'm not sure why, but Tim, I know you're probably not watching this video, why would you? But please, please, please follow my fan Patreon. You know which one it is because you liked my post. Yeah, you're probably not watching it, so I don't know why I'm saying this. Anyway, I will see you in my next video. I'm not talking to Tim now, I'm talking to you all. See you in my next video. Maybe, what's it called? I can't even think what I'm thinking now. I want to say request video, but it's not a request video. Reaction video. Yeah, so I'll see you then. Bye.